Is there one in here? Flexi foam. Oh, I do want the mech. I do want the mech back. Is there a recycler? Down there somewhere. Yeah, right outside of there. So I can't run. And I really would like to repair this, but I can't. So I need escape pod navigation chip. Where is this body of the? I think he fell to his death, but don't know. Is that his body? Yeah, it is. Delay loop time. Thank God. That's helpful. Something lying over. Yeah, Q-beam cells. Do you have Typhon spore? Nothing that helps with the sleep up, but what's this room though? Do I have anything? No. Nothing that helps with obtaining a escape pod key thingy. I cannot get up there. There's a box over there. There's a box over there. Why are you here? I need either a medicator operator, medic operator, or a glue thingy, so I can run or escape pod. There's something over there. What's marked over there? You know what's marked over there? Wait, was there a boxing? This one? Apparently not. Is this what I need now? So the big technopads and stuff drop the time thingies, and this is not what I'm happy about. Cause I have no glue gun. So I always take damage. There you have a recycler and a trade one. Nothing of useful. Like, why is the rocks here? Oh, that's over here. I didn't even know this was a thing. Now, I know there is a technopad there. What saw me? Is it another technopad? Yes, it does. Don't know if this kills it though. I am gonna die. Because I don't know how to get... where to get the escape pod key. Neuromod. Well. My shotgun is gonna die as well. Still have no... I can get to the shuttle, but where is the shuttle? Was it crew annex, right? Shuttle. Give the crater, you have one. It's in the shuttle, yeah, that's crew annex. That was plucked off because... but the labs was the only one that was green, so I have to go to the crater to get there, and I don't really want to. Wait, escape in the fight? A... it's in the crater, so I have to fight the moon shark. Which is towards where? That way? Yeah, crater. I'm gonna get to some recyclers on the way, so at least that's good. Question is... what is the... oh, it's almost level 4, fuck.
Requesting new operator.
It's almost level 4, that's not good. Asshole. Hopefully I can get some pistol ammo, which I don't think I can get. No, skeletal repair kit, that's not what the one I needed. I don't even have the... do I? No. Well, I don't have... I don't have it. Normally I have enough of those. Welp. Here goes the idea of... yeah. It's gonna be pain to do. All because I messed up... a thingy. So I can get pilot, I can get out of the... shuttle way, but for that I need to deal with all this. The crew annex is over here. Command center, why is there a command center? Is that where you find the escape pod key? Oh yeah. I don't know how many enemies are there. And how strong they are.
Gate reactivation in 3, 2,
'cause where's the one.
Typhon material detected.
bunch of phantoms. That's a moon shark.
Warning. Vital signs critical.
Get in here for a moment. Oh, there goes my shotgun. Now I do not have any weapon at all. Phantom 4. To get in there. Oh, I broke the game. Apparently. Well, there you are. Why are you attacking me? This was fucked up. Yeah, deceased. I know, I know. Reset simulation, please. Hello, A-Train. How are you, man? How are you today? On this pretty warm day. As you can see, I'm still stuck at this character. Alright, 90... Oh, a bit more. Let's do this. Shotgun shells, 2 stacks, please. Feel like I'm gonna need that. Need one of you to deal with the thingies, and... No, you don't pay for them. It's a in-game currency, basically. It's more roguelike. You earn sim points every time you do stuff. And I actually want to do this as well. Yeah, in case I do mess up again. It's you earn points every time you exit the simulation, basically. And then you spend them on the loadout and stuff. Let's see, I did that. This, and I don't really use Psy. Laser attacks. Has a chance to return damage to the attacker. Don't really deal too much with military. Where's the quit one? There we go. Cyrus has a defense. Alright. So escape to me, so... Alright, plan is... I got a plan. Right now. Don't mess up the last part. In the case I do... I will always have a backup then. So the point is you have to escape with each director in 5 different ways at first, and then without resetting you have to do it all in one run. It's hard to explain. Let's see if I want this on. Oh, I didn't get my wrench. Whoops. That's alright. There we go. Keep forgetting I get wrenched there. Alright. I'm not gonna take that box. Oh, did I get meds? I didn't get meds, did I? I forgot. Oh, wait, I do. Okay, so I'm not gonna go get the... the box that's over there. That's just gonna cost time. I'm gonna get you. I am gonna get you. I am gonna get... Alright, no shotguns against them. Keep forgetting. I am gonna get you, and this tentacle is hitting me as the heck. Alright, that's number two. I don't. Oh wait, you can get Typhus Burst, but you need necropsy for that. That's handy versus the Moon Shark, which is over there right now, which I hopefully can lure. Yeah, I can lure him. It's better. Well, you, I want you to come here. I'm making sound. There we go. He's coming. I think. Come here. I didn't mean to do that actually. So now I don't have another one to wear. Do I have one or no? Oh damn, they work. Recycled charges. This guy drops time stops, that's good. Those are, this is not the one, this is the one, that's good. So now I need the gel. For the stuff, but I'll wait till... So many harvests here right now. So I need to go to Moonworks, right? Just over here. That's one of the escape objectives. Ah, it's work time? Alright, man. Cheers. Also, have fun at work while you're watching. Oh, where's this guy? Where the hell are you? Why are you not tracked? Wait, oh, there's a Weaver. Is he inside here? There we go. Jesus! Oh, you bastard! You bastard. Oh, I got two time loops now. The Weavers dropped them as well. That was timing, dude. I was like, what the hell? The timing. It's about to kill him and suddenly that pops up. So there was nothing here I can do. I need to know. I need to go further, and I need to get the gel pill thingy. It's all right, man. It's all right. It's just a random sound in my ears that suddenly goes like scream and stuff, and this makes me jump. But thank you for the wait, 105? 104 bits, dude.
Attention,
thank
everyone.
You so much. That already makes
a special
100
from our head of security.
And 11 total,
this is
I think.
Officer Bhatia, head of security. Just wanted to take a second to call out this month's security commendation.
Thank you, man.
The commendation goes to Officer Casey Fletcher for outstanding service. Be sure to congratulate Officer Fletcher and buy her around.
Are these not all? No. There's one more. There we go. Alright, let's take the junk that I currently have. How do I get so many? Let's throw that away. Alright, then there was something. What was up there? It was the recycler. So that's the escape pod over here. That's not where I want to go this time. Yeah, 115 total. That's right. Thanks a lot. Decommission crater. Alright. I know where to go. I just want some things to deal with my status effect. Where are you going? Okay, this time I'm saving ammo. Okay, there's a body here with food. This is to the mass driver. There's a Typhon gate here, but I'm not sure. How many are there? Oh, it didn't the last time there was this? Okay. And maybe there's meds in this box. Oh, just a med pack. I need the other one. The glue thingy.
Gate reactivation in 3, 2, 1. Typhon material detected.
Now I want to read it, but I also don't need to read it. Says brain pills, no disruptor. It's not what I need. Boulder guys, where?
Ignition.
This guy has transcribe. Okay, so 5 drinks, anything non-alcohol, that's fine. 5 food, that's in the crew quarters all. Or the crew annex. Part of Antibot should also be there. And the question is, where is the... There's a group... Oh! Where the fuck are you?
No Typhon detected.
That's actually very awesome how they have made the poltergeist able to pull your weapon away. But this is where to support system. Muark's tramp station. Could have maybe handy there. And my corruption level was really low, that's alright. Last time I was here, there were some cystoid nests.
Requesting new operator.
I don't think I need you, right?
Transfer, so.
No.
Stand clear of aperture.
I need not that. Damn. I need the medical operator or something. I got enough bullets to deal with you this time. Hello, medkit. Did I got him? Think I did. Psy-hypo. What's this? Alright, this is the food area, nice. Let's see, how many food do I have? I've got 3 bananas. I can eat one of these. I do need... Are they battery packs and not the other ammo anymore? I do need the drink still and I need anti-rot. I kinda want this to keep food in this corner. Why do I have spare parts if I can't repair? That's for the escape pod method if I do mess up. Synthetic. So I just need like drinks and anti-rot. Alright, alright, so I've got you. There's coffee. I think there's more here. That's 3. There should be one more. I don't give a fuck what you're doing here. Silly mimic. Rejuvenate water. Let me put those here as well. She's got 2 drinks. 4 drinks. Did I check everything here? I am not sure. Yeah. Alright, so this door was locked. I don't have the keycard for that. I don't have hacking. Now there has to be some stuff in here. Hello. That's food.
Requesting new operator.
You'll be there for my backup.
And CN9 black box operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
150. Oh, I've got a blue shotgun. Yeah, let's do that. This one was 150, nice. Now I still need take that. Lucasit, how's that? Or is that food or something? I don't know what glucosid is. What's my corruption level? I'm gonna use one corruption level thingy right now. Cause that's handy. I had something here that's called glue. Oh, picked up something rather. Oh fuck, I didn't mean to eat that. It's alright though. I've got enough food. There's Psy-Hop on here. Nothing else in here, okay. Now, are there mobs in here? There's a security operator. Hello. That's food. The amp. I know I picked up anti-red somewhere, but not sure where anymore. Okay, got enough drink. Burn secret, Neuromod. Let's get the Neuromod out of here and I have enough food, right? Yeah. Way more than enough food. Got enough to drink. Cause this is coffee, right? Not coffee, not alcohol. Right? So I just need anti-rot. Don't need you. The anti-rat in here somewhere. Can use you. Couch. So this is a red anti-rot. There we go. Now I've got everything. Now I can go to the thingy, but I'd rather
stand at a safe distance.
Attention everyone. Our head custodian, Claire Witten, would like to remind everyone that your mom doesn't work on Pythias. So let's all do our best to practice good restroom etiquette and leave things in as good of condition as we found it. Thank you.
How much is this? Oh, this is unlimited, right? Yeah. Let me get this. So I have to go up somewhere. Which I can't repair this for, this is a shame. I'll have to go take the pipes. There's a mimic up there somewhere. Okay, this is alright. Now before I this guy has a repair kit, I don't really need that. So will this work when I am coming back from there? Cause that would drop me right next to it. I knew about you, there's another wrench here. It's the same stats. This is a science.
Transform civil psychoactive potential is at or near peak level.
Stand clear of aperture.
Uh-huh. Hold on, are there any brain or the thingy that I need from here? EMP, fabrication plan, nice. So does that save in my resets? I don't know if that saves in my reset. I'm gonna do this just because I like that. So I've gotta go. Where in this? Gonna go across. Okay. There is no technopad, maybe no reefer this time? Did I get him? Okay, I did. There's another. Etheric mimic there. Oh, let me map up. Okay. Need to kill him. There we go. Now there's no more Typhon in range. So let's hopefully there is a thingy here somewhere. No. Alright, so I've got everything except for what do I need? Where's the note that I had here? There used to be a note. I think I am ready, but
destination. Earth orbit. Please ensure container is secure. And all personnel are clear of the lift zone.
Okay, I'm gonna run for this. Let me met up here.
Please ensure container is secure. And all personnel are clear of the lift zone.
Materials compartment at 100% capacity.
Okay. Now I should be alright. I have the food in my inventory, now I should be alright. If not,
please ensure container is secure.
I have to drop it.
And all personnel are clear of the lift zone.
Escape, I succeeded, I think. Hopefully. Control module nominal. I should have saved it. What? Deceased? How did I fail this? How did I fail this? I don't get this. How did I fail this? Do I need to drop it? Hold on, let me check that out. I think I need to drop it then. When escaping 12 minutes. Oh, that's really helpful. The moonshot, power tramps, last driver. Go to any trauma center for anti-rats. It's not what I need, but. During. You need in the cargo container in the moonworks. Dump the items. So you dump them, you drop them inside. Alright. Let's reset again and try that again. Let's pick this guy, let's make this. Make enough ammo. Two stacks of shotgun shells. AMP-40 gate. Bunch of mats. Don't really have a need for that. I can place a ballistic turret down. I can place a thingy down. I don't really need that. Don't need a wrench because I just reset. What I do need is Typhon 4. Enter. Forgot mats. Polish sheet. Physical damage. Integral structure. Yeah. Quit. The amp, sneak attack, restore, nah, increases the damage. System defender? Or was it this one? That was either fire, this one, right? Yeah. Alright, so this should be... Alright then. So this time I'm gonna wait for the moon shark to pop. That's what I know. And then I shouldn't have a problem anymore. The moon shark is one of the reasons I get the debuff all the time. So I have to dump the food. Okay, that's alright. So I've got my wrench here. Let me do 1, 2, 3, 5. Don't really need that yet. Even though it's handy AF. Disruptor batteries. Never noticed there was loot there. Alright, so let me get these guys, and I see a tentacle thingy already. Alright, it's the phantom gun that's over here. He has nothing. It's not a phantom. Some food. Oh, you wanna go? There you go. Alright, so the moon shark is alive. Now where is the... Are there no tentacles here right now? no supply. Guess there are no tentacles. Does he have Typhon Lure? He does. So, let's do this. Make some noise. Are you coming? Oh, he's coming. Let me put this on 6. And this on 7. Come on. Well, I got this one. I can put this on 2, 3. Okay. Oh, that didn't work. Didn't work at all. I didn't do damage that time. Oh, reset. I can actually get the glue cannon. Why haven't I used it? Okay, sunset, 9mm. Should it be too hard? I'm gonna get 1/3. Crit. This one and why would I use this? Against physical and public shield then. He essentially makes you have trauma, I don't know how. Oh wait, I can actually take it from here. Okay, let's do this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But this should be better then. Hopefully there is stuff. Oh. Go kill him.
Scanning target, no type of material detected.
gonna stop yet. Okay. Oh, this time. Let me dump you here for a moment. It's gonna be recycled. Do I not have blue ammo? That's not funny at all. I keep forgetting to buy ammo for some stuff. Alright, plan is put turret over here. Get this guy's stuff. And don't use that yet. I have Typhon Lure, Typhon Spore. Put that on 7, put this on 5. Actually, I can just do this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Come here. That's an EMP charge. I need this. Then I need. Well, that's not really helpful. Why is it not working? Does it make him move? Does it? Can't. Wait. What if I do this shit all the way over there to drop down?
Critical.
How am I going to deal with this guy then? I need to get him away. Okay. Let me heal up. I've only got one med pack, fuck. Okay, I have no med pack whatsoever. Please, shut up. Where are you? There we go. Can I get my control thingy down? Fuck you. What are you doing? Can I... You're just in the way. There's a turret here that I can deploy. Kinda want to go up there as well. To loot this guy. Before we hear stuff. Let's see, I've got two glue guns. I have no meds whatsoever. That's the crew annex, I don't want to go there. Go there. There's no phantoms here whatsoever. Just one hit of them will kill me. Which I think there are. Did I use my EMP? Yeah. Where are they? Because I don't see them. Where are you? It's a harvester that...
Recycler core online.
Up there? Oh, it's a Viper.